Because of you.
Because of you.
Let go.
Let go.
Everything.
Everything.
That is not good.
That is not good.
In me.
In me.
And let your word.
Let
fill me.
To
the brim.
Let me live here.
Let me live here. I'm watching you. Because I'm feeling something strange. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Let me live here.
Let me live here.
Blessed.
Blessed.
And not cursed.
And not cursed.
The Holy Spirit is telling me that many of you have problem with your joints. The power of God has begun working now.
Amen.
I see many people shaking inside.
Amen.
Shaking inside.
Amen.
Don't allow this thing to go with you to 2017.
Amen.
Because 2017, you are going to work for God.
Amen.
You are going to work for God.
Amen.
You are going to work for God.
Amen.
I'm coming. Father, come. We want to pray for you, okay? Come. You know me?
No.
Have you spoken to
me? No.
He's standing there very nice. But I see a tall man behind him. Holding something like black paper. And they are written with red. Destiny. Behind his eye. It is only God who can hold your destiny.
Amen.
When you stand on these grounds, it's only God who can change things about you. Stand here before I forget this. Come here. I see like two children standing by you, like a boy and a girl.
You have two children, a boy and a girl.
I don't like the way you are clapping at all. Or today you have your bank pass with you. Or you are holding your ID card too. When you clap like that, you tell God that we appreciate your presence in our midst. Where from the name entry? Who has that name?
It's my father.
Where is he?
He's in Ghana.
He's in Ghana?
Yeah.
You talk to him very often?
Yeah, today I spoke to him.
Today you spoke to him? Do I know you?
No.
Are you my friend?
No.
She won't say never know, so you say no. The Holy Spirit is telling me that I shouldn't go further and call this person's name. I see very clear. I don't know what happened between you and the one who brought you to this land. There have been some demonic words that have been issued against your destiny. The Holy Spirit is telling me, you know, you know. I'm not here. Me, my prayer, the prophetic God has given me, is giving me wisdom.
Amen.
It's not everything you say. It's not good. Don't embarrass anybody. Prove yourself. No.
Amen.
Whatever they have spoken against your destiny, I see two people. A man and a woman. Strongly standing behind you. And they are doing this. That is a big lie.
Amen.
The Lord will set you free.
Amen.
I don't know you. You've not come to tell me anything. Then God wants you to be free.
Amen.
It's affecting every way in your marriage, in your finances, your work, your children. What they say, why? Because they are the people who brought you here. So it must be broken. Say, be broken.
Be broken.
Anybody who brought you to this land, who one way or the other has pronounced evil against you, today I exercise authority in the realms of the Spirit.
Amen.
And I command those words to be reversed.
Amen.
And negative to turn to positive.
Amen.
May the Lord free you.
Amen.
And the crown of earth to the source of your feet.
Amen.
Man can never forgive and forget.
Yes.
It takes the blood of Jesus,
yes,
to flush some things out.
Amen.
And Bible says, whom the Son set free.
It's
what?
It's free.
It's what?
It's free.
It's what?
It's free.
So tonight, if God frees you, who can say no?
Nobody.
Take off your shoe. Be careful with friends, eh? I'm seeing many names, but the Holy Spirit is telling me no. Thank you, Jesus, for wisdom. Lift your throat. You are Alpha. God is here. And Omega. We worship you. I know.
are Alpha. You are. The Lord is telling me that He's freeing you now. Hello. Everybody sing this song. We worship You. Hello. Let the Holy Spirit run through now.
You are.
You are Alpha.
You are
Alpha. Open your body and don't go to work, somebody. I
love
it. I see the power of God taking the whole garment from you.
We are.
You are.
You are.
Maria. I see the angels of the body.
Worship You, worship the Lord. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sing that song, sing that song, sing that song.
We give you all.
But the Holy Spirit is telling me that right from your childhood, the very midwife who helped your mother to deliver you did something. When you go to a place where you have to prosper, the very place where they have to prosper is that same people tell against you. As you are standing, the Holy Spirit is telling me you are not free. There are many people that wish to kill you physically. But the Lord is telling me, Sabine, no.
Amen.
Your destiny is in the hand of the Most High.
Amen.
Not in the hand of any man.
Amen.
Therefore, no man can destroy you.
Amen.
He's standing there, you are seeing him like that. In the realms of the Spirit, they have tied his hand back like that. And there is a strong monitoring spirit, a man, all black, holding that black paper with red handwriting. I'm still seeing it. But no demon has placed here.
Amen.
I don't know why you came here, but the Lord will strengthen you.
Amen.
The Lord will set you free.
Amen.
And from today you shall be free.
Amen.
Lift your hand unto God. Holy Ghost, let every demonic yoke that has taken over his life be broken now. Rakonimo Sanitaya Badosedi. Never come on somebody. Hallelujah. The atmosphere is very good. Ask for anything, it's having given. Hallelujah. For the Lord of mighty way. Nobody can kill you. No way. Hallelujah. Sing unto the Lord. Come on. From your family against your destiny. Indeed, December is canceled already. In the name of Jesus, go down. Hallelujah. Open up. We are starting the heart of God. But it depends on you to open up. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Receive the covering of God. Come on, everybody now.
Shalom, my peace, oh peace, I live for Jesus.
Oh, sing with me.
The Alpha Day, the Holy Spirit, I will love you. I live for Jesus.
I live
for Jesus. I live for Jesus. Rest of my life, I've made up.
to the Lord. Stand up to the Lord.
Jesus name.